Well, during last month's power crisis, ERCOT overcharged for electricity by $16 billion. That's a new analysis from an independent firm hired by the state. During the storms, ERCOT raised rates to the maximum allowable amount at the direction of the Public Utility Commission. Power providers ended up footing the bill, and while most customers did not have to pay for the spike in prices, the move did force Brazos Electric into bankruptcy.